I'm here today with another really cool toy. It's called LOL Suprises 7 Layers of Fun the Game. Like many of you, I love the LOL dolls. I think they're just absolutely adorable. And when I saw this game, I absolutely have to have this. It comes with so many cute little accessories. It comes with like a mystery ball. And these are the little game pieces. They're like a little coffee cup baby bottle, a little bell jar baby bottle, and I guess this is like a little frappuccino or something baby bottle. Let me open this up and see how you play. So these are all the pieces out of the box. Like little mystery balls. And game pieces, I guess, that you try to acquire. So I guess you try to acquire all the same color scheme according to which game piece you have. So I'm interested to see what is in this ball here. I'm thinking, I don't even want to guess. Okay, let's see what's in there. Wow. Okay, so what we have here is we have a little purple game piece. It just looks like a little, pretty much just like a regular little baby bottle or sippy cup. It has like little measuring balls on it. So that's really, really cute. So let's see what else we have. Okay, so this is the game all set up. It's really, really cute. It comes with these little cute little figures. They're just little cartoon cardboard figures. And they really, there's the board, and it has a spinner, and it has all the balls. And so the goal is, I guess, everybody gets a little card like this, and it says like 1, secret message, 2, water surprise, 3, bottle shoes. So you spin it, you take your little game piece. And whatever number you come on. So for example, I got a 5. We're gonna go to 5. And we're gonna open up a ball. And we're gonna see if we get an outfit. So I guess that's how it works. And what you wanna do is try to fill up your entire card. And whoever fills up their card first is the winner. It's a really cute game. I really like it. I'm gonna have to play it and try to figure out exactly how it's done. But I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks!